At first, the politicians said William Matson Roth couldn't win because not enough people knew about him. But as Bill Roth campaigned up and down the state, people got to know him and they liked him. Then the politicians said that even though Bill Roth was the most qualified Democrat for governor, he couldn't win because he was too independent. But people got to see how much an independent governor could mean to California, and they liked that. Well, now the politicians have stopped saying Bill Roth can't win. Now they're saying they hope he doesn't win, because the election is closer now and Bill Roth is moving up, and the old system is scared to death they'll get a governor who knows the score about high prices, the loopholes in taxes, and the selfish indifference of professional office holders. William Matson Roth wants your support now, because William Matson Roth can win now, and you can really get a governor for California.